Three police officers have been stabbed in Manchester, New Hampshire. This happened on Ahern Street shortly after 3 p.m. when they responded to a domestic incident. Officers say they gave the suspect multiple commands and that he didn't comply and resisted arrest. That's when they say the suspect pulled out a knife and attacked them. The three of them were hospitalized, but they are expected to be okay. The suspect was taken into custody and has been charged.